brought about a marriage proposal for Hero, but not from who we expected. Instead of Dom Pedro, it was Claudio. Dom Pedro had gotten permission from Leonardo for the match, and everything seemed to be in place for Hero to get married, like her father wanted. And she honestly seemed really happy about it. I would have stepped in if it seemed like she was being forced or if she was unhappy, but it looked like she had stumbled upon some luck in the world of love. Everyone went out into the world of love but me, because I had been burned. Putting yourself out there is hard enough, but when you've been made to believe that you're unwanted, it becomes that much harder. Being shown by others that they don't want you is not something that you easily get over. I still laugh at the fact that when I mused aloud that everyone went out into the world but me, Dom Pedro asked if I would take him as a husband. I told him that he would be too expensive to wear every day, because being a princess with the added restrictions seemed like torture. I mean, it was hard enough for me to think of getting married because a man gained power over you, but when you're royalty, the court controls you too. Quickly realized that I had insulted the prince by refusing him, and I asked if he would pardon me. And he responded that he would rather I speak than stay silent. What a refreshing response from a man. Instead of silencing me, he would be offended if I was silent. This goes to show you that not everyone you meet will fit the mold that society has given them.